I know that I'm going to have a competitive edge now that I can speak to different fields like engineering, like economics. The sustainability minor really complemented and added to my ethnic studies. So I think now I've just been opened up to different worlds that I can now step into.
Sustainability is the defining theme of our times. It touches nearly every aspect of our lives. We need leaders in every field and sector, and that need will only increase over time.
The sustainability minor and the certificate are designed to enhance any major or career path, and to do it in a short space of time. Obviously, people have busy lives, so we've designed the program to fit in the span of one summer, but we still provide a breadth of knowledge in sustainability.
I had a really close relationship with all of my professors. They made a lot of time for me. They were very committed to teaching and to making sure that I understood the material. We covered natural resource development, renewable resources, non-renewable resources, environmental justice, social justice, society.
So if equity and justice are to be priorities in a sustainable world of the future, then we can't shy away from understanding the social justice dimensions of our work today. And this program faces those issues head on.
And we're excited to offer online courses to allow students to participate remotely, as well as the opportunity to be here at UC Berkeley and the San Francisco Bay Area, an exciting and dynamic place to study.
So for anyone that's looking to get a strong, in-depth introduction into sustainability, this is a great way to start.